UndergroundHipHop.com. Of course, we're here with Mr. Donkey Sean, Mr. Jesus Price Superstar, Duckdown Records representative Sean Price. Thank you for being on UndergroundHipHop.com.
Jesus. What up, man? What's going on?
Now, Frank, you know what? There's a million Sean Price interviews. Everybody's talking about this rap shit. Let's talk about some current events, whatever's on your mind. First of all, of course, from the great state of New York, Mr. Elliot Spitzer, bagging up $4,000 hoes. What do you think about that situation?
Oh, wow. Like, what is a $4,000 hoe? Like, what do they do? What do they do that
a Hunts Point hoe can't do?
I would hope they're cleaner than the $60 hoes.
Now, of course, the other question, clear the rumors, did Ruck supply that prostitute for Mr. Spitzer? Get the exclusive right here. What about that whole situation? I mean, because there's a lot of cats from New York say, yo, man, that cat is a pimp, man. I know he's a pimp. He's always been a pimp. Clear that air.
Nah, I mean, pimp in the sense of, you know, he got a lot of, you know what I mean, fuck with bitches and like that, but nah, son ain't on the street with no hoes and shit. They bringing them money, like, that's crazy. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's real crazy. That's real crazy.
Now, of course, the Duckdown roster is getting real thick. We got special teams. We got kids in the hall and all that. Of course, KRS-One, new addition. Talk about your history with KRS coming up and what it means to have him as a label mate.
I mean, you know, KRS was, you know, one of my favorite. You know what I mean? Like, you can't front, you know. Like, back in the days, you know, I listened to, you know, the Juice Crew, and I would listen to KRS. I love KRS, man. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not trying to diss, like, the Red Alert side of the KRS and the... I like the Juice Crew better. But KRS, as a man, like, he could... I don't know if all of the natives could fuck with the Juice Crew. Like, we used to have arguments about this. But I knew KRS could battle all the motherfuckers.
Who's better, KRS or Kane?
KRS would battle all the motherfuckers.
If Sean Price was not a rapper, what would be your dream job?
I don't know what my dream job would be, but I'd definitely be a mortician. I actually was going to college taking it up, and then I got a record deal, so I'd probably be a mortician, real talk.
Do you think the Papoose-Remy Ma marriage will last?
Man, Papoose from around for my hood, man, I can't, you know what I mean? I can't put the guard on blast, you know what I mean? I don't even know if that's true. You know what I mean? Like, I don't even know. You read something on media takeout, it might not be true. They, right. You know, they're not always right, so I don't know. But Papoose from the hood, I ain't gonna put him on blast like that. What up?
One quote that he said from this whole situation with Fat Joe, he said, I'm a Brooklyn cat. I stood up. I did what I had to do. $150 to him in the mouth. Who's lying?
Once again, like Pat from my hood, you know what I mean? I'm not calling Fat Joe a liar. But, you know, Pat from my hood, you know what I mean? He's not known as a liar. I'm going to have to take that man's word for a real talk, you know what I mean? I'm not really picking sides or nothing like that, but that's my G from the hood. You know, I'm going to show him that love. If he say that's what happened, that's what happened.
And your favorite Sean Price joint that you've recorded, your favorite joint that you like to just put on blast, what joint are you most proud of?
Ah, man, we got this new Helter Skelter record, man. It's called The Ruler's Back. Shit is crazy. Like, Crisis made the beat. Matter of fact, both the Crisis joints we did for the Helter Skelter album is out of here. Out of here.
When's that coming out?
As soon as it's done.
And there you have it, y'all. Sean Price, any final words?
I talk too much.
That's what it is, undergroundhiphop.com. You are definitely...
Not real talk, to undergroundhiphop.com. Y'all show me wild love. I love y'all. Boston, what it do. Whatever y'all need from me, holler at me. I'm there. Real talk.
Thank you, fam. Appreciate it, man. The realest out here, Duckdown representative, Sean Price. He's making money, y'all. Understand that.